Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix WhatsApp web error. Could not login, check your phone internet connection and scan the QR code again. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Click to open WhatsApp app info and click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK. Don't click on clear all data. If you are click on clear all data, re-login your WhatsApp account and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back and click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data and click OK and go back. Open Play Store application in your phone and click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Click to open WhatsApp. Make sure WhatsApp is up to date in your Android phone. If WhatsApp update showing, please click to update WhatsApp and restart your phone and reconnect your phone using QR scan code. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve WhatsApp web error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.